I feel like I've ignored you because mixology happened, okay? So Katura's here at the pool hanging out. She's making some friends. Wait, that looks like her friend from the club. I think that's her friend from Oceaneer. We've got like pirate, muppet, something or other. I don't have the words because I was at mixology. So anyway, we're gonna go find bathroom, snackage, and the bar. Lucky for me, I know of three bars on the pool deck. What is this? I can't wear a pen of Ray-Ban. That smart glasses. Whoa. Oh my. Was that Royal Caribbean telling us they're leaving? That was loud, right? Yeah. Okay, so this is really funny. I don't think I got this in the vlog. At Mixology, we were learning about different drinks, and we talked specifically about this one and how this one was made for millennials because it's bright, and in the lights at the bar, it'll be like really shiny and get their attention, and they can like track where bars are going. And there was like a whole big long story. There was a lot more to it. But anyway, now I look at this and I think, oh, this is the drink for millennials. I just popped into the Lookout. Pirate cups come out at 7 o'clock tonight. It's only 5. That's 2 more hours to wait. I don't know. That's a long time. Look at the Slidosaurus. I think I'm on deck 12 now. It's a little twisty slide. I got stuck on this last year when we rode it. Like, I just stopped moving. But Katara's on it now. So, hopefully we see her come sliding out pretty soon. Okay, Muppets, Treasure Island. That's what I'm watching. I'm by myself right now. And I'm just all excited because Tim Curry is on and I love him. And I met him at Comic-Con. So Katura knows him. She's like, is that the kissy man? Because when I got my picture taken with him, I was wearing a Rocky Horror Picture Show t-shirt. So I had like the lips on it. So apparently Tim Curry is the kissy man. He's so cool. It's 5:30 p.m. The pool deck is getting very quiet. I think they're getting ready for the first of the pirate parties that has like Mickey, Minnie, Donald, Goofy, all of that. And first seating, they're already at dinner. And second seating, if people want to watch the show, they're getting ready to go to that. Meanwhile, we're just hanging out. That's all. I ran out of things to say. I just made this discovery. Look at all of the chairs stacked up. So yeah, they're getting ready for that pool party. They got to get rid of everything. They had closed down the pool that Katura was swimming in. And I guess maybe as people trickle out, they go and collect more and more chairs to get it ready. Because tonight, this is going to be a big dance floor. Going to be another awesome time. All right, so Katura taking advantage. She is tall enough and old enough now. She can ride all by herself. I really want to ride this with you. Get me in earlier? Okay. So, yeah, I'm going to try to ride this with her before the trip is done, but this was not expected. All right, I'll see you on the other side. I'll watch you when you slide by. So here, okay. So you get on right here, and then it just takes you through, and you'll head up into that tube. It's really fun. It's adorable. And they have all these storage containers, so if you have things that you can't take with you, you can just put them in there. So that's pretty cool. Okay, so that one is backing out. That's the ship that we were right next to, well, not next to, but we were at Port Canaveral at the same time as that ship. That's Allure of the Seas. So it's leaving, which means I think we're the last ship standing. Oh, there's a carnival next to us, the one that pulled in last. Anyway, we're up here. Katara's gonna come out of that, so I'm just waiting to see her. I love it. Those ladies just walked by, and the one, you know, they're holding their drink cups. Just like, I guess I'll go get my children. I feel you. I totally understand what she was saying there. There she goes. I bet she's gonna try to go again. Let's go see. There she comes into view. You don't even have to touch the doors. Wave your hand and they open. That's pretty sweet. Oh, you had a new theme?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Yeah. Oh, neat. Yeah, there's a couple different stories in there. I guess the Aquamouse is pretty chilly. There was a woman that got off before Couture did, and she was shivering. And she's like, can I please get in the pool to warm up? So that's what she's doing. And then we got to go get ready for pirate night. Say goodbye to Nassau. We will be back in November. Here's something you might not notice when we're watching from the inside of the ship, but over here, the Aquamouse, the slide actually goes out over the edge of the ship, right over the water. And we are just now saying goodbye to our pilot boat that got us out of the port at Nassau. So we're free agents. The ocean is ours. We've got all the ships over this way. But if we look over, check out that beautiful sky.
So,
saying goodbye to Nassau. What's up, honey?
Tomorrow, I'll be a casket.
All right, pirate night again. We've mixed up the outfits. Got two pirate nights, we got two outfits. So Sean's sporting an awesome new look. Okay, that's all. Pirate night, it turns red. They have like a little battle in the sky. Daddy's the only person brave enough to handle this. They are in deep conversation. So we just got our picture here, but that man that's shaking that woman's hand, that's the captain, Captain Andy. So we were all in a photo with him. It's a lot quieter in here than Pirate Night a few nights ago because they were able to do the deck party upstairs where it's supposed to be. So this is a lot more manageable and not as hot and sweaty, but still quite hot, quite sweaty. How are you feeling, hot and sweaty? Yeah. These bags appeared in this store like overnight. These were not on the last sailing. They have just appeared. Oh, look, it even has Castaway Key right there. Bahamas, 784 miles to whatever island. Greece, the Caribbean, Florida. I mean, that's pretty cute. How much is that one?
don't know, I'm looking up where you're from.
Oh, because like this was 125, this was 75, I think. So compared to like Junie and Burke or other purses here, 54, okay. So these are actually even cheaper than things that we saw at Nassau at those stores today. So it's not that, I mean, it's expensive, but compared to things we've looked at, these feel a lot cheaper. Here we are, back to Marvel yet again.
Welcome.
Hi. We're back at Marvel, same table 101, but actually last time that was 101. So we've shifted over here, but we still have an awesome view. Showing off, Sean's got some curly locks. He went to the barber yesterday and they performed this miracle on him where he just grew all this hair overnight.
Keep all this hair?
No?
Should be my normal
tomorrow. Who do you think is wearing more makeup right now, Dad or Mom? Let's look here. Hold on, we're gonna zoom in on you. Yeah. Here's Dad.
Mom's wearing way more makeup than me.
Okay, so there's Dad's face. Here's my face.
Dad wins.
I think Dad wins. I mean, I did a lot there.
But he even did his hands.
Everything. True. Everything else. The only thing I did was like extreme eyes. Oh, hold on. Check out that manicure. Okay, so all I did was add this. Let's go back. Well, it dawns on me that aside from growing a massive amount of hair from your head, your hair got a lot darker. And there is the, you got a tan? Did you get tan?
I got tan today. I sat out by the pool.
I don't know. Looks like you forgot to wash your hands. Looking a little dirty. We're serious about this pirate stuff. Tonight's puzzle is we start with this and we have four moves, right? To make four triangles. Three moves to make four triangles. Since it's round two here, I forgot to show you, but we have the marble red with the, it was a red pepper or butter. We're going with our normal drinks of Coke, Sprite, and Shirley Temple.
Want some of this?
Appetizers are here. Sean got this one.
Steamed boa bun.
Okay. I got the white cheddar broccolini soup again. It was really good last time. This soup is hot this time. Like, so hot I can't even keep my hat on straight. I prefer a very hot soup though than something cold, but how are you doing? What are you doing? Are you eating anything? Oh, are you drinking anything? I'm drinking a Coke. I'm hanging out. No? Okay, anyway. As you were, I'll be back. I ditched the hat. Now I look weird. That was slow motion acting. You're welcome. I'll be here all night.
Good evening, everyone. Please welcome Scott Lange and Hope Van Dyke.
Double check everything. You need triple check? Alright, thanks. Just, you know what? I need to breathe. Find my chi. I just need 15 minutes to. Hi, I'm Scott Lang. But you might know me as Ant-Man.
And I am Hope Van Dyne, the Wasp.
We have our own quantum core ready so we can help out. We're gonna try to shrink some things.
Anyway. I want to shrink this suitcase and the swan to make it easier to take home.
Well, making it smaller would make it better. Friday, initiate power-up sequence.
Target acquired. Quantum cores are online. Prepare to push your buttons.
Ready? In 3, 2, 1.
Activate.
Pretty sweet, right? Oh, stop. Oh. Whoa, what is that?
That is your talisman.
Oh. Yeah, I see what you mean. That's terrible.
More mac and cheese.
It's a plus.
How many triangles you got?
Eddie had to give us a hint to get to that one. That one was tricky.
How many?
I couldn't do it. I had to shed layers. The hat came off, the gloves came off, the coat came off. Hot. It's hot here, and that soup was so hot. Like, I tried to commit to the outfit. I couldn't do it. Our captain over here got the
steak.
Tenderloin.
That's the word I was going for. I was like, I don't think that's pork, but I wanted to say pork. Okay, so beef tenderloin, medium rare. Okay. You're mean. And then I have the ricotta gnocchi. I don't know how he was saying it, but it was so good last time, so I only got one main, so I can actually enjoy this. Last time I had two mains and I sampled each, but this is gonna be it. It was really delicious.
Remember, no grubby hands on the quantum.
You're pushing this real.
Lots of crumbs on your
thing. I got one.
Ready to go?
Hold on. Oops.
3, 2.
Oh no.
One.
Dang it. I tried to help.
Friday? Bring up one of the egg cans.
On it.
What just happened?
Oh my god.
Stop. Are you done with the
room? I just wanted to surprise you.
Oh, you did. Honey, you shrunk the ship. You did it.
Close call.
The regulator's fried. Oh, great. Well, at least this day can't get any worse.
Listen, Scott, I'm standing here with the captain.
Dessert menus are here. It's top secret, so please don't reveal this information. But here is our dessert menu.
Top secret.
Top secret. You didn't see this. Ooh. Sorry, secret. You can't see it. Well, we have origami going over there. I've got the key lime pie over here. Sean said it was so good. I had to get it and see what the rage was all about.
See? Yes, you got it. Over there.
There you go.
Now, is it the same? Okay. Cool. Okay. Leave it like this. Upside down. Yes. This is gonna be the head. Like that. Yep.
There you go.
Pull this one a little bit more. Yeah.
There you go.
Alright.
Nice job. Good work.
Practice. Good job. Practice, yeah?
Cool. Right. That was hard. Good job. We were pixie dusted. Some sprinkles. Oh, I didn't see it. So that. Oh, that's cool. So these were left in our door, and Katra brought them down. And so she has sprinkled her Mickey bar. She thought ahead for tonight, huh? Good job. What you see here is Katra celebrating. We had a record of 50 ice cream things, and that was from Fantasy a couple spring breaks ago. Well, Katura just hit 51 by having this one, so we have topped our record. Now we're setting new territory here. We'll see what I don't know that we'll be able to beat that one, but I bet we'll be willing to try in the future, huh? Yep.
Quantum force.
You're breaking up.
Closer than I thought. I can help. I need to borrow some Star Spurgeon. But America! Sam! Captain Falcon! Captain, what do I call you now?
Sam works. Call me Captain.
Shall I play the victory playlist?
You have a victory playlist? Then sir, hit it!
We'll be right back.
an empty guy. Are you behind you there?
I'm leaving with my friend.
I am back in my appropriate attire, ready to get the next part of this party started. I came in and there was a trail of gold coins leading to that. That is awesome.
How are they not reading that?
How? And she's taking off. Okay, here we go. These are the cookies we're talking about. Okay, you know we were on the island a long time when they're out here getting in the preparation mode to release the ship back into the wild.